You want to talk about quick heating rivalries. You want to talk about two men who cannot stand each other. Big Dave and Rolando Perez was not that long ago. Cross paths in the locker room. Rolando Perez, well, he took umbrage. He took issue with something that came out of Big Dave's mouth. And what does Rolando do to retaliate, Rob, but takes out the knee of Big Dave? And we've seen it time and time again.
You know, you can say whatever you want. You can call it whatever you want. You can sit here and say that, oh, he took issue. This is all about Rolando Perez's insecurities. That is 100% what this is about. And he picked, in my opinion, the wrong guy to take those frustrations out on, because Big Dave is not going to stand for any of this any longer.
Look at this. Big elbow drop. Now going for the cover.
Big Dave has come way too far in his time here at New South to take anything that Perez is trying to throw his way lying down. And I'm expecting to see a lot more of what we're already seeing in this match from Big Dave.
Dave misses with a splash. Rolando, the veteran, charges in. Sent over the top. Dave stumbles back to the ropes. Rolando now stalking his prey. All that weight across the back.
Doing everything he can to keep Big Dave down. The longer that Big Dave is down on his knees or on his back, that is more opportunity that Rolando has in this match. Look at that, raking out the eyes now of Big Dave. Rolando's going to utilize every dirty trick in the book, and I hate to say it, as long as the ref doesn't see it, he's going to get away with it every single time.
Anything that may be on the table to even the playing field, you have to imagine, is going to come out here during this match. But Rolando may lack in the size department against Big Dave. He more than makes up for it in his tenacity, in that mind of his, just the limits he's willing to go to.
You know, and look, what I see in Rolando, especially here in the last few months, has kind of been like reverse Big Dave. Like, as strange as it might sound, almost the negative version of Big Dave, which I'm sure Big Dave does not take kindly to anything with the word negative in front of it. Big offense there, but Rolando, as it looks like, now with the leg. Rolando believes himself the same way that Dave calls himself the biggest man alive. Rolando believes the exact same thing about him. Rolando has heard people online discuss his size, tell him you're not believable as a professional wrestler because you're not as big as X, Y, and Z. And that is exactly what's going on in the head of Rolando. The same way that Big Dave truly believes he is the biggest man alive, Rolando believes that in himself, but not in the same positive way that Big Dave does. It's not a message to the fans that you can do anything.
He harbors that ill will. Big back body drop from Dave. To your point, though, Rolando Perez, you cannot discredit his ability. You cannot discredit his mind for this business. You cannot discredit what he can do in between those ropes. Big axe handle from Dave. Speaking of which, if you can believe it, Big Dave has only been in the wrestling business for 2 years now, Rob.
Only 2 years, but he has done so much in that 2 years. This year alone, as a leg gets taken out, this year alone winning the Bunkhouse Stampede, a match that was tailor-made for Big Dave, a match that he absolutely belonged in. And after winning that Bunkhouse Stampede, Dave has been on a roll, but it looks like Perez is doing everything he can to snuff
cover
that out.
One, two. Not enough to put away Big Dave.
And to that point, whenever Big Dave, after he won that Bunkhouse Stampede, I don't know if you've noticed the same thing that I have, his shoulders have not stayed on that mat for 3 seconds for very long, very many times at all since that time. Rolando looking to break the hot streak tonight.
Dave has certainly leveled up this year. Oh, misses with the lariat. As I'm hooked, Magnum reloaded.
A lot of elevation on that one, hooks the leg.
One, two, three, no.
We've watched Magnum Reloaded put away so many members of our roster tonight. But just like you said, while Rolando Perez has those insecurities, he has his issues with Dave, he still is an extremely talented competitor because he's able to kick out of a move that so many have not been able to. But Colin, can he kick out of this?
Calling for the lariat. Drop kick to the knee, that same knee that Rolando has been targeting for months now. And impales him head first.
That headlock driver might be all she wrote for the biggest man alive.
Two.
No.
Dave somehow finding it within to muster up that strength to kick out. Meanwhile, Rolando,
what is he doing?
What's Rolando in the corner. Not the best point of view from where we are.
It's like he's got a chain in his hand.
Got the chain to the head. Dave crumbling down.
The ref didn't see it, though. Not like this. Not like
this. No, no, no. No. Rolando Perez going deep within the well to cheat once more.
That's those insecurities once again. When he came to this match, Rolando thought, I've got this in the bag. I can take out Big Dave, no problem. But now he realizes the fight that he's in for, and now he's doing everything he can in and outside of the rules to keep Big Dave down.
Holding up the chain.
Referee now sees it.
In clear view.
Wait, wait, what the hell?
Has he got another one? He's got another. Call him two chains since he's got a backup. Power bomb from Big Dave.
Dave looking to end it all here.
Big lariat.
That's gotta be it.
Turn him inside out. Yes, it is. Big Dave wins.
Here is your winner, Big Dave.
Finally. After all this time, after the last several weeks of Rolando Perez being a thorn in the side of Big Dave has finally picked that thorn out, hopefully for good.
Big Dave standing tall in what may be the biggest win of his career thus far.
Hey, Hunter, I didn't forget about what you said, baby.
As Rolando makes his way to the back, Dave celebrating. The folks are going to keep things rolling along. Because up next, it is Donnie Promptime taking on the New South Academy standout, Harrison Hayes.